Kate Middleton is devastated that she's no longer close with Prince Harry. Prince Harry and Meghan, Duchess of Sussex's decision to step away from their roles as working members of the British royal family have shocked many people. Many royal fans claim to be blindsided by the Sussex's choice to walk away from it all and carve out space from themselves in the non-royal world. However, from where we're sitting, the writing has been on the wall for some time. The Sussexes and Cambridges never became the Fab Four that so many people wanted them to be. The brothers' relationship had been fraught since Prince William questioned Prince Harry's relationship with Markle in 2016. Also, though they were friendly, Markle and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, were never really close. They also had very different experiences within the royal family. While Middleton was embraced as a perfect English rouse, Markle had been dealing with racism, bullying, and harassment since marrying into the family. Now that Majext has occurred, one of the casualties is Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince Harry's once close relationship. Kate Middleton has been struggling amid Megxit. The Duchess of Cambridge has always had a traditional approach when it comes to being a member of the British royal family. Since the Duchess of Sussex's approach was more modern, the direction of their households were very different. Still, though she adores the Sussexes, Middleton did not see Megxit coming. Kate's in a panic and has been having bouts of anxiety, an insider told US Weekly. She barely has time to rest, and when she does try to sleep, her mind is constantly racing. Apparently, the Duchess' schedule is also extremely hectic with 18-hour work days. Despite all of this, Middleton does want to make sure that her children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, form a relationship with their cousin, Archie Harrison. Kate Middleton and Prince Harry used to be very close. Middleton has known Prince Harry since she and Prince William first began dating in 2001. Therefore, the pair were always very close. The Prince even called the Duchess the sister she never had. Prior to getting engaged to Markle, the threesome often did royal engagements together, and the Prince was always close to his niece and nephews. However, the distance between the royal brothers also caused distance between the Duke of Cambridge and his sister-in-law, who was stuck in the middle. Kate Middleton is scared she'll never be close with Prince Harry again. The Duchess of Cambridge truly feels like she's lost a brother amid Megxit. She wishes she could speak to Harry. She misses him and fears she'll never be close to him again, an insider told US Weekly. Unfortunately, she hasn't been able to connect with Markle either. They couldn't be further apart, the source explained. Still, it appears that Middleton does understand the Sussexes' decision on some level. After all, it wasn't a choice they made lightly. I spoke to Harry a few days ago, Prince Harry's close friend Nacho Figueras revealed in a new ABC special, Royal Divide, Harry, Meghan and the Crown. He has suffered a lot from all of the things that have happened to him. He wants to live a normal life. As normal as his life is going to be, right? Because when you have 1,000 paparazzi outside your house in Canada waiting to get a picture of your son, that's not very normal.